Do you want to take only high scores from your exam? Or do you want to effectively prepare for exams? Then watch our video. Today's our topic is about preparation for exams. Preparation time is often an anxiety-provoking process, and it's very important to stay self-confident. Feeling confidence about these topics is very important, because when you are confident, your exam will be much easier. Some students, while preparation time, they face with a lot of difficulties. One of them is stress or time management. A little amount of stress can be useful, but when it's too much, our body pumps adrenaline that can adversely affect to our exams. And here are some tips about how to effectively prepare for exams. First is take enough time for study. If today you have said that after 2 weeks you will have your history exam, start revising all everything from today. Do not leave it until the last moment. And remember that the day before the exam, you cannot revise all everything. The next is make comfortable environment and time. For some students, there is very important to sit in the comfortable chair. But for me, it's very important a background music. Or there are some students that adore sweets, and for them, it's comfortable to eat sweets and read books. Find your own comfortable circumstance. Next is use flowcharts and diagrams. It's impossible to read the whole book and remember all everything without note-taking. Take your own notes. Then, after this, take notes, you can make charts and diagrams. For example, you are preparing for history exam, and let's take Napoleon Bonaparte. I want to make a cluster. For example, you can write here year, or wars, or some detailed information that should be remembered and kept in mind. The next is organize study groups. Contact with your friends and ask about their time and organize study groups. Maybe you will find some answers to your questions, or vice versa. Maybe with the help of you, your friend will find the answer to his or her question. Next is eat brain food. Eat healthy food, not junk food and not fast food. Try to eat the foods that can help to memorize best. For example, it can be fish, or it can be nuts. By the way, you can simultaneously eat nuts and prepare for exams. Or it can be vegetables, or it can be fruits also that contain a lot of vitamins. That was all about my tips. But remember, good preparation is the key of success. Watch our videos on Vlad.us. Thank you for watching. Bye!